Today's topic is sugar substitutes. Sugar substitutes are increasingly popping up in diet or sugar-free products. They're a hot topic of discussion that offer the sweetness of sugar, but with far less calories. But what does the science say about how they affect us? On the positive side, just over two-thirds of studies show that consuming sugar substitutes instead of table sugar caused participants to lose weight and eat less. On the not-so-positive side, around one-fifth of studies reported an increase in weight and body mass index of people who consume them. Many studies also reported no effect on weight and appetite. But what about diabetes and blood sugar levels? Well, most studies showed that sugar substitutes have no effect on blood sugar, insulin levels, and the presence of bad fats. However, some evidence does suggest that consuming sugar substitutes can increase the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. There are also recent studies that suggest these substitutes could impact the world of our microbiome and gut bacteria. They can also trigger overconsumption, as the brain lights up with the taste of sweet, but the body doesn't get the caloric hit it was expecting, so it seeks it elsewhere. Although the evidence for adverse health effects from sugar substitutes is fairly limited, we are yet to fully understand their effect on human health. Overall, we believe it is best to move away from artificial sweetness. Honour your body and enjoy the taste and benefits of real food.